Okay, now where am I going? Oh, let me go take care of this Lucian real quick. Now where do I need to go? Ward base Delta and Steps Cradle.
Yeah.
Sorry, right. I need to patch HQ into this. One second.
Priya, it's okay. What have you found?
Great Meta, I'm sending the data now. I need you to run a simulation, but I think Mercer's going to pollute everything. Can you both get back here? If you're right, we'll have to gather the clans. I'll need your voices. I've got to get one last oil sample, then I'll be back.
And I have to take out one last RDA camp. I'll be back as quick as I can.
Come when you can.
God, dude, I feel like are we getting near the end? I don't know how long the game is. Never really saw that. Like most Far Cry games, we're probably near the end of it, maybe? I don't know how many hours I've put into this game yet.
Vulnerable spots. Fuel. Power. There's no base without those.
Booyah.
Thank you.
Where's our generators at? Our Mitch is fuck.
Ria, I've taken out the site. Where are you?
Just getting the last samples, then I'll call Angus. Oh, yeah, this can't be good.
Is that one of ours? To cover.
They've seen us. Run!
Priya, come in. Priya!
Let's see. Not far. Fly fast. Get into this jet stream.
Priya, are you okay? I was so worried.
We're okay. Well, we're cowering in a cave and those idiots haven't found us yet, but it won't take them long to figure it out. That was real smart getting us stuck in here, Priya.
Just sit tight. I'll distract them.
Bingo.
Priya, come in. Are you okay, Priya? It's safe. The RDA are gone.
Am I glad to hear your voice? We're good. We're good. Heading out of the cave now.
I think it's this bellsprig.
You know, on Earth, rocks don't float. Every time I see it, it messes with my mammal brain. I'll never get used to it.
I'm not even used to Pandora yet. There is so much more to discover.
Which is why it's so important to protect her, right? The good news is, toxicity-wise, the land will heal. Which shows how totally brilliant your world is. Being an ecologist on Earth? Well, ecology is pathology, as my old professor used to say.
That's so very sad.
It really is. Pandora is so alive and so beautiful. He terrifies me. But I'd do anything to protect him. I'll have to run the simulations, but I'm pretty sure Mercer's plan will destroy all of things. The clan leaders are meeting at the HQ now to figure out how we stop him. I just hope we can, you know? Head back to HQ soon. We need you there.
Sure can do. Let me just go, Boop. There's that right there. Whee. Oh, no way. Yeah, those dudes with the fucking armor, they have a little camera on top. Those guys are a bitch. Hey, the...
Blood stuck under their nails. These sky people forget we are unconquered.
Weavers. What have you brought to the fight?
I sat on it.
Mercer's next excavation will destroy much of this land.
Then what are we waiting for? Thunder through their gates and drag the little man from his hiding place.
Mercer's base. It's impenetrable.
Our Ikran will bring death from above.
You see these turrets? We'd be cut out of the sky.
Are you saying not even a storm of Zeswa could strike a worthy blow?
My people know what it is to struggle alone. There is strength in unity. Aranahe, Zeswa, Kamatire, and Sarantu.
We cannot attack Mercer's base head on. Yet his show of strength hides an even greater weakness. Priya?
So Mercer really stepped up his game. You see these sensors? It's a sonar defense system, which sounds scary, and it is. But get this, it uses an unsecure connection. It's a weak link. Silly, right? I mean, if someone flies up there and scrambles them, Alex can hack in from a spot nearby. We can disable the drill.
I've seen those before. I can do it.
Then we will fly with you.
Thank you. But with those sensors, the fewer the better.
And if you fail?
Be ready to move your people.
It's just all going wrong now, Danny.
You've seen what Mercer is capable of now. There aren't many lines.
It will be a long flight. Ready your Ikran. She will need strength for the journey ahead.
The Arctic is watching those sensors for sure. Make sure you've made everything you need, okay? Just be ready for a fight. I know you will be, but just in case, be careful.
Sure can.
Arches were not home tree, but it does not lessen the insult or the hurt. If you choose with care. Be safe.
Yeah, now we get the crack here.
Alex, I see them. I made it to the sensors.
Excellent. See the cap at the top of the sensor? It's covered in a protective plating. Get through that, and I'll have access.
I hope this works.
It must, and it will. I have every confidence. I'm in. Okay, move to the next balloon. Of a radio tower? I hid the ammunition there. Thought it would be the easiest spot.
Back to the east.
Add the second one.
Wonderful! Let's wreak havoc on those RDA sensors.
Oh.
Okay, stand by. Almost got it.
Thank you.
Goodbye. I like how when you shot the gunmen out, they just, like, fall.
Let's fly. I'm at the next cluster.
You know what to do.
No, I was trying to shoot the fucking the tank behind it. Shit, dude. Oh dear lord. No, I need to go this way. Okay. Oh, I fucked up. Okay, hold on. Let me just start over. Cause I... Wait, yeah. No, I didn't fuck up. Hold on. This is confusing my head. I need to go this. Okay, no, I could have just done it then. I'm dumb. Okay, yeah, I was so confused for a second. I guess I haven't checked out any mods. Thank you. No, Greg.
No! No! They've taken control. I've been kicked out of the network. Damn it! The balloons are useless now. Someone is doing this manually.
Where?
The control tower is likeliest. Get whoever it is out of the system. But listen, I'm sure they know you're coming by now. Facility's probably locked down. Don't get spotted, you hear me? Stay safe.
Sure thing. Oh, you're gonna go over there.
Wahoo!
Where's this at? Oh, that way.
Alex,
then let us find.
Are you ready for a fight?
Electrical locks, I presume. If you spot any generators, shut them down.
Ooh. Jesus. Done for. Took him that long to be alerted. Well,
Power's off.
Now for the locks. With the power off, you should be able to blast right through them.
No. Oh my God. No. I'm gonna lose it, dude. I'll try again.
Mercer.
Do you think he's there?
If he is, he'll be in the control room. That's where I'm going.
Wait. You don't know what you're walking into.
I'll be careful.
Just stop. Stop for a minute, please. He could be waiting for you. You know what he's capable of. I can't lose anyone else.
You won't. I'll be okay.
You can't promise that.
We need to stop this drill. Look, I'll go through the vents. Catch him by surprise, okay? We can't turn back now.
You've got a point.
Oh, wonderful. Finally, the family reunion moment we all dreamed of.
Why are you helping him? Why do you still care what he thinks?
Taylan's a smart boy. He saw you were on the losing side.
What are you doing? No, please!
What a failure you turned out to be. Your sister had more fight in her. Such a shame she didn't make it.
He said no one would get hurt. People died, Taylan. I thought we were family.
He said, I just wanted us to stop fighting.
I don't care what you wanted, and neither does Mercer. You'll never be one of them.
No escape this time. Leave it to the big boys, Taylan. Come on!
Oh.
Did they slip something in our hand? Wonder where Talon went.
There, stay out of sight.
We're ducked down behind a waterfall, but they're getting closer. What hurry, hurry, hurry.
No. Fuck your reinforcements.
I found one!
Alright! No reinforcements. Why is it ruined? What? Yo, what? I'm so confused. Why is it saying ruined? Like a glitch or something? I don't see how they're ruined. Where am I even going? That's my thing. Why is it saying ruined?
The intricacy of life here. Just in time. Any longer and...
They almost had us.
And for nothing in the end.
Did you get anything during the hack?
Not a damn thing.
Now what? We're screwed, right? That drill's gonna punch a hole right through Pandora. Time to start packing.
Maybe not. I found something in the control room that might help. A data drive. Daylan gave it to me.
Daylan? He was there? I knew something was up with him. Priya said he ran off after Mercer attacked HQ.
He did this to us?
He never wanted people to get hurt. I know that. He trusted Mercer.
What kind of excuse is that? This could be a trap. A tracker.
Look, we're out of options. And it's not like we haven't made any mistakes. There was a time we trusted the RDA as well. War makes fools of us all, right? I'll get Priya to take a look. Maybe this wasn't a complete waste of time.
Never has something been so beautiful and so terrifying all at the same time. Wonderful armament.
What was on it? Will it help?
Depends on your definition of help. Ritnella's viewing it at the holotable. You should talk to her.
Fine. Now we go back to Resistance HQ.